Valyra!
Watch your back. I always do.
I like invokers and I like Mutanus. I feel like Rogue isn't the matchup I want.
The pleasure is mine. It's all mine.
Huh. I'm gonna seal face my opponent next turn. Unless they play a minion, then I will target that. Probably the worst lackey, but it does give me a Praise Galakrond target. Take the cheap one. It's kind of hard to play stuff here because I have so many cards in my hand. Ethereal Lackey's good. These are all pretty bad. Gang up in theory is good, but I already have Scheme. Take a Blade Flurry for my Galakrond weapon. Take the one that's easy to dump. I actually have no clue what I'm playing against. Efficient Octobot. I would certainly love to be able to activate that. I don't really have a good way to do that, though. Well, let's just play it and then swindle. And then, yeah, it looks like we're just gonna play this. This looks like it should be Quest Rogue, but there's no quest. Alright, we're just gonna dump Blade Flurry, I guess. Doesn't feel great, but whatever. I've got a Swindle in my hand that needs to be played. Oh, it's just Mill Rogue. That's not great.
My hand is too full.
Those are fine overdraws.
Nice to meet you.
I'd really like it if my Octobot wasn't frozen. That'd be nice. Probably just shadow stepping this to invoke the Galakrond. Awful lackey. Not a bad lackey. Uh, Do I want to dump cards for Coldlight Oracle? Probably. Probably should have coined out this lackey. What does this card do? Oh, it's a battle cry. Thought this was an end of turn effect for some reason. Little baby Coldlight Oracle. Garbage. Out of the kitchen and into the frying pan.
You are too late. His return is nigh.
Oh, I could have used that backstab on Octobot. I'm kind of dumb, I think. Well, that's unfortunate. Unfortunate that I'm so dumb. Not a pirate for some reason. I'm just playing stuff. Alright, this is fine. I guess this board probably gets vanished. They can still Oracle vanish. So my smaller scheme only shuffles four. I probably just Mutanus shuffle here. I have the second shuffle. That's a really good one to hit. I think it makes sense to hold this scheme.
My hand is too full.
Okay. Should just be another evasion, right? snail. Let's just draw three with Galakrond here, I guess. Actually, I can draw four, I think. I have to play my scheme, but I think that's fine. Yes, this is a good idea. Die. Murloc Tasty Fin. Prize Vendor. So I didn't hit any Coldblight Oracles, that's kind of a bummer.
You cannot escape the shadow of death.
Alright, so I can't play anything here. Pretty sure hero powering is bad. I have seen both vanishes. I've only seen one Cloak of Shadows, though. And I've seen no schemes. I assume they play that card. Maybe they just play Gang Up. There's the cloak. So it's good for me to trade off minions so I can play things, right? And by things, I mean one Mutanus. Okay, ate a Coldblight Oracle, that's pretty good. Well, they milled me. Very nice. Only got to play six Mutanus. Well, that was a nice feast.